Blip, however, did not make this connection.
"Imagine that," he said, surveying the damage. "Those birds, when they get bored of just flying, they try some fancy stuff. Probably taking turns, flying low, dropping their payload, whistling all the way. Nothing better to do than play all day, making fun of us busy humans, shitting on our shiny cars, letting us know who's really alive."
He chuckled, and I decided not to cue him in on the actual cause.
"Must be nice," he murmured. "Must be nice."
The Book o' Billy Doos. Sweetlick. Do you believe everything happens for a reason? Rosehips. Of course. Every result has its antecedents. Sweetlick. Pardon me. What I meant to say was, do you believe everything happens for a larger purpose? Rosehips. No. But I believe everything happens. Sweetlick. But if there's no larger purpose, what meaning is there in existence? Rosehips. To assume that everything happens for some larger purpose is to justify tragedy. Don't mistake the result for the purpose. Sweetlick. Well spoken. Nevertheless, it is a comforting way to think. Rosehips. Only as comfortable as hiding your head under the covers and refusing to accept the double dare of free will. You'll suffocate eventually. Sweetlick. But I'm warm. Rosehips. True enough. Yank those covers back and it will be mighty chilly, no doubt about it. But brr and and oh and oop, drop your chains and fly the coop. Ow and ha and oof and wow. Find your path to peace somehow.